Good morning, dear students. Tayi Sharade, Loka Pujite, Jnana Date Namostute, Premadindali Salahu Namanu, Nidu Sanmati, Saukhya Date, Yendu Tayi Sharada Deviyannu, Prarthisutta. Let us start today's session. Today, we are going to learn about what is leadership, and what are different types of leadership and qualities of leadership. So first let me define what is leadership. There are various definitions for leadership. Let us take one by one. It is the process of influencing the subordinates. Subordinates andre followers athwa colleagues avarannu influence madunta process idu. So that they cooperate enthusiastically in the achievement of group goals effectively and efficiently. Our influence madodrinda avaru cooperative agi behave martare matte group goals achieve madlikke effectively work martare. Another definition is it can also be defined as psychological process of influencing the followers or subordinates and providing the guidance to them in their activities to achieve the goals effectively and efficiently. You can see that the leader is giving the guidance and showing the direction, right direction to achieve the goal here, so that the followers are influenced and they can work effectively and efficiently to reach the goal here. Another definition is it is an ability to get desirable action voluntarily and without force from the followers. Idu bahala important action. So voluntarily workers followers taave mun bandu ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಮೋಟಿವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಿದೆಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಲೀಡರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೀಡರ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಪಾನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ಲೀಡರ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾನಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಟೋಟಲಿ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ It is process of influencing the group members. It is related to a situation. Here you can see that the leadership can be changed according to the situation. Leadership helps in attaining the common goals. Leadership is a function of motivating the people to strive willingly to attain the enterprise goals. Strive andre working hard. Leadership satisfies the employees in all respect while attaining the group goal. So goal reach madudashte alade the employees are satisfied under the leadership. So this is different characteristics of leadership. You can see the image here. Here the leader is moving towards the goal and the followers are influenced and followed by the leader. The direction is given by the leader and this action process is called as a leadership. Types of leaders. There are different types here. Let us study one by one. Autocratic or authoritarian leaders. Second, democratic or consultative leaders. Third, persuasive leaders. Fourth, functional leaders. Fifth, free rein leaders here. So you can see that the leaders say let's go. ಒಟ್ಟಾಗಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅಂತಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಬಟ್ ಬಾಸ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಗೋ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಆಟೋಕ್ರೆಟಿಕ್ ಲೀಡರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ This type of leaders lead their group through command and by developing faith in their followers. So, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಕಮಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ಅವರು ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ the opinion from the followers. You can see here, autocratic leaders will just give the commands to the followers, and followers must follow the commands given by the autocratic leader here. And you can have the example for autocratic leader here from the history: Adolf Hitler, Napoleon, Queen Elizabeth are some important autocratic leader we have studied in history. They used to give only the commands to the followers. Followers were not having the opportunity to give their opinion and feedback. In this you can see that it produces hostility, andre hatredness, in followers towards their leader. And whenever leader is out of production, drops to minimum. The production drops to minimum yakandre followers will be following only the commands, and that leads to hatredness towards the leader. Suppose leader enadru company barde hodre, boss company barde hodre, avaga followers sariyagi kelsa madangilla. So kelsa madde iddaga enagutti, production kadime aagutti. So that will reduce. So this is a bad impact of autocratic leader here. Next is democratic leader. Democratic leader andre best example, our country is a democratic country, and the leaders who are leading our country are known as democratic leaders. And in this you can see that the democratic leader gives the commands to the followers, and also the followers' opinion and feedback, they are taken and they are respected here, and the leaders will listen to them and they will act according to the followers' suggestions and also their own suggestions. So it has got certain advantages here. Before that you can see that some examples in the company: Indra Nooyi, CEO of PepsiCo company, she is a democratic CEO, democratic leader. And PM Narendra Modi, present Prime Minister, is a democratic leader. He not only commands the follower, he also listens to the suggestions and some feedback given by the followers. So the directions are given here. Two-way directions are shown. You can easily understand this. And important note, you can see here, in case of democratic leadership, what happens in this: the difference in production during the absence of leader is less. So production mal astond effect aagala, yakandre leaders early birli, boss early birli, followers will be doing their work because they'll be having the faith and confidence in their leader. You can see that it tends to increase the production because it wins the confidence, cooperation and loyalty and initiative from his followers. So this is a positive impact of a democratic leader on their followers. Next is third one, persuasive leaders. Persuasive and convincing leaders. Such leaders influence their followers due to his personal contact to join with him in getting things done. ಸೊ ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೆಲಸ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಅವ್ರು ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಆ ಕಾಲಿಗೆ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ಸ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಲು ಗಾಂಧಿ, ಎಂ ಕೆ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಅವರ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರಪಿತ, ಮಾರ್ಟಿನ್ ಲೂಥರ್ ಕಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಸಮ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಡ್, ಸೊ ದೇ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಯುಸಿವ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್. ಫಂಕ್ಷನಲ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್, functional leaders andre such leaders lead because of their expert knowledge and win the confidence of their followers by their superior knowledge. Avaru yav field nalli irtarla adr bagge sakashtu knowledge padkondirtare, and they will win the confidence of their followers just because of their knowledge by their function. So adakke avarge functional leaders ant karitare. Best example is B.R. Ambedkar and Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, etc. Next one is free rein leaders. Free rein leaders andre goes not to lead. The leader goes not to lead. Andre leaders ashtondu leadership tagolangilla illi. But leaves the group entirely to itself. Andre avaru jaasti group members ge, team members ge independent aagi decision tagolikke allow maartaru. So here the more freedom is given for the followers so that they can think innovatively, they can act independently, and it may help sometimes for the leader to get a very good result. For example, Queen Victoria, Warren Buffett, etc., they are the some free rein leaders who have shown that by giving some freedom to the team members, to the followers, that will help in getting or in reaching the goal with a beautiful output. Okay, this is about the types of leadership. Next, let us look at some qualities, important qualities to be possessed by a good leader. Now, leader ke good leader antanta na yava karittivi andre, that person should possess some qualities. So what are those qualities? Let us look at that. First one is intelligence and technical knowledge. So leader aadavarge intelligence irbeku matte expert in the technical knowledge. So if you want to become a leader, you should have these qualities here. Initiative. Whatever be the work is assigned, first the leader should take the initiative and start maadbeku. He should not wait, he or she should not wait others to start. Persuasiveness. Persuasiveness andre convince madodu. Whatever be the point, the leader should be able to convince the followers to act upon it. And convincing andre what he is telling is right, and it should be convinced by the followers. Next, decisiveness. Decisiveness andre decision tagolvanta capacity. So yavade problem idru adakke one solution barbeku immediately decision tagolvanta capacity ge decisiveness anta karuttare. The leaders must be able to make a proper decision at the proper time, andre right time dalli right decision tagondre, so that will help them to get the right output in time. Next, ability to inspire. The leader should inspire their co-workers or followers by proper communication, and this will create a confidence and trust between the leader and the colleagues or co-workers. Next, responsibility. The responsibility is the ability of the leader to take the responsibility of their team, of their group. Whatever it comes, he should not leave it, he should take it on his shoulder. It is given here. He must be in a position to take the burden of decisions on his shoulder. Ellanu poorthi team members ge bidudalla, adruddu positive irli, negative irli, failure irli, success irli, the leader should take the burden of decisions on his shoulders. Social consciousness. So social consciousness andre he must always realize that he is dealing with human beings, because in the team the members will be all human beings and who are also having feelings of social status and sense of respect. So pratyobbarigu tamde ada feelings irthava matte tamde ada respect irthati. The leader should know how to give the respect and also understand the feelings of the human beings, because the human beings are not donkeys to work always continuously. So being a human, and the leader should always respect the feelings of others. Next, positive attitude. Positive attitude andre positively think madudu leader. So output barutto illo ಅಂತಂಥೇಳಿ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಕೂಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ನಮಗೆ ಬಂದೇ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ, ನಾವು ಗೋಲ್ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗೇ ಆಗ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂಥೇಳಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂವ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಆಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಅದರ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಡ್ ದಿಸ್. ವಿತ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಲೀಡರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಪೊಸೆಸ್: ಫೇತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ಸ್, ಎಂಥೂಸಿಯಾಸಮ್ ಈಗರ್ನೆಸ್, ಅಫೆಕ್ಷನ್, ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್. ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಡುವಂಥ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್. ವಿಜಿಲೆಂಟ್ ಅಲರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು. ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ದ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ಯೂರ್ಡ್ ವೇ. ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟೇಬಲ್ ಟು ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸ್. ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತಲ್ಲ ಹಂಗೆ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ನೇಚರ್ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಓಪನ್ ಮೈಂಡೆಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ವಿಷಯವನ್ನು ಓಪನ್ ಆಗಿ ಫ್ರೀ ಆಗಿ ಫ್ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಆಗಿ ತಗೊಂಡು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ. ಪೊಸೆಸಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೈಟೆಡ್ನೆಸ್, ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ವೈಸ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್. ಮುಂದೆ ಏನಾಗ್ಬೋದು ಅಂತಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಮೊದಲೇ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ, ಮುಂದೆ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 10 ಇಯರ್ಸ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 20 ಇಯರ್ಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ದ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್, ವಾಟ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ದ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್, ಲಾಂಗ್ ರನ್ ಗೋಲ್ಸ್ ಏನು ಅಂತಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಸೆಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಪೊಸೆಸಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸೈಟೆಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಗುಡ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಶುಡ್ ಪೊಸೆಸ್. ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಬಿಹೇವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಬೆಳ್ಕೋಬೇಕಂತ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ದ ಲೀಡರ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಅಬಿಲಿಟಿ, ಸೊ ಏನಾದರೂ ಸಬಾರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ಸಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರದೇ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ದ ಲೀಡರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಟೀಚ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ಅಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್, ಸೊ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಪೊಸೆಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಲೀಡರ್. ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್, ಸೊ ಏನೇ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದರೂ ಹೊಸದಾಗಿ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿಗೆ, ಸೃಜನಶೀಲತೆ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಕರೀತಿಲ್ಲ, ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಪೊಸೆಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಲೀಡರ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಅ ಲೀಡರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಪೊಸೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಲೀಡರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್, ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಸಮ್ importance of leadership and types of leaders. Next, we have seen the qualities of a leader in detail. Some questions are repeatedly asked in the examination. You can see that first one is illustrate the different styles of leadership with typical example. Second one, list the qualities of a good leader. Okay, you can take this as an assignment for you. Write it. You maintain a separate notebook for this OME. In that, what are the questions I am giving to you? You should write it detail and with a good handwriting. Neat ivory, and that will help you a lot in the examination. Next, you can see some multiple choice questions on this topic, what we have discussed today. First one is, you just try to answer for this. Dash leadership are always work according to the wishes of their followers. Which type of leadership it is? It is democratic leadership. Second one, regarding leadership, which statement is false? It is process of influencing group members. It is right. It is not related to a situation. It is false. Others, you see, leadership helps in attaining the common goal. Right. Leadership is a function of motivating the people to strive willingly to attain. Okay, in this, the B is the wrong answer. It is false. Okay, next is C. Third one, dash is the process of influencing the subordinates. What is that process known as? Leadership, controlling, planning, leading and controlling. So, this is leadership. A is the right answer. Okay, let me conclude. Here we have studied in detail what is leadership, types of leadership, and what are the some qualities to be possessed by a good leader. It's a very important topic. Everyone should develop some leadership qualities, and that will help you a lot in working in an industry, and also it will help you in your personal life. Thank you, dear students. Take care. Bye.